So, hello, virtual Nettlebed. Here's a song from my film, The Blues Hour, and also now the album. This is an old Jimmy Witherspoon song. Since you left me, baby, I'm out all night without you to say that everything's alright. You know it ain't nobody's business what I do. If I get drunk, I'm sitting all alone, got blues in my head, so I. You know it ain't nobody's business what I do. When there's no dice or poker, I'm drinking in the bar. If the heels don't buzz, my shoes run down. Well, baby, that's because you know it ain't nobody's business what I do. Well, I'm a nighttime man, so if that's alright with you, I'll have breakfast at midnight till I find somebody new. You know it ain't nobody's business what I do. So if that's alright with you, I'll have breakfast at summertime till I find somebody new. You know it ain't nobody's business what I do. You know it ain't nobody's business what I do.
One of the songs I learned all those years ago from the David Graham album, Jimmy Witherspoon's.
So, contrary to the advertising, I am not in Devon. I'm in fact, I'm working up at a studio in Rickmansworth, close to my friend Odette Michel, who would have been my guest on the night if I had been physically playing in Nettlebed Village Hall. So she will still be my guest, and we'll be doing some stuff together a little bit later on. But in the meantime, I'm enjoying being at Loudwater, which is a very beautiful old heritage farm. Rickmansworth. Oh, you Western Ocean labourers, I would have you to beware. When you're leaving Liverpool, I would hungry jumper. but have a monkey jacket always at your command. And think no more of the cold nor'westers on the banks of the Newfoundland. Oh, as I lay in my bunk one night, I was dreaming all alone. Dreamt I was in a Liverpool way back in a Marylebone, with my true love beside me and a jug of ale in hand. Then I awoke quite broken hearted on the banks of the Newfoundland. So we'll rub around and scrub around with holy stone and sand. Bid farewell to the virgin rocks on the banks of the Newfoundland. Oh, yellow on a finch from a ballon and inch, Jimmy Murphy and Mike Moore. In the winter of 62, the sea boys suffered sore. But they'd worn their clothes in Liverpool and sold them out of hand. Not thinking of the cold nor'westers on the banks of the Newfoundland. So we'll rub around and scrub around with holy stone and sand. With it farewell to the virgin rocks on the banks of the Newfoundland. Oh, we have a one, a female passenger, Bridget Riley, it was her name. To her I promised marriage, and on me she had a claim. For what she tore up a flannel of petticoats to make her mittens for her hands. See the sea boys freeze on the banks of the Newfoundland. So we'll rub around and scrub around with holy stone and sand. We'll bid farewell to the virgin rocks on the banks of the Newfoundland. Well, now we're off Sandy Hook, me boys, and the land's all covered with snow. Tug will take our hawser, and to New York we will tow. And when we arrive at the Black Bulldog, all the pretty girls will come around. We'll go no more roving on the banks of the Newfoundland. So we'll rub around and scrub around with holy stone and sand. Bid farewell to the virgin rocks on the banks of the Newfoundland. So we'll rub around and scrub around with holy stone and sand, and we'll bid farewell to the virgin rocks on the banks of the Newfoundland. It's a lovely old song from the Penguin Book of English Folk Songs. I hope you were all singing along out there. So there. So, going back into the mist of time now, there were a whole series of Hoyt Axton songs that I got to know probably in about 1976 or thereabouts, up at Alan Green's little funny little recording studio up in the Mid Wales Hills, a place called Castle Corinian, right up the top from Llanfair Corinian, not far from Welshpool. And it's a curious, very beautiful and remote area in which there are loads of recording studios. The Voyle, still going, the Voyle studio is a rock and roll studio, and as far as I know, it still records in analogue, i.e. on tape, and has a valve desk, an ancient valve desk. I believe it still has that desk, and pretty major bands still go to that studio for that analogue sound, and who knows, maybe I'll go there again one day before I shuffle off this mortal coil. But it was there, at Midwell Sound, that I first encountered music by Hoyt Axton, great songwriter, who was not so well known in his own right, but was certainly very well known and documented as a singer-songwriter, because loads of people did his songs. But this is a song of his I always loved. It's called The Gypsy Moth. Thank you.
What a gypsy month, there's a mighty high flyer sailing on inland sea. You are the object of my desires, the sun and the moon to me. And I believe in loving you, knowing you keep me from feeling blue. And you make me happy when everything I do gets me in trouble. River could rock, river could roll, oh, river could carry me down to the sea. Rambling Jack had only love, but the woman didn't love Jack. Took his smile, she took his child, yeah, she took everything he had. River was the name she used, you know she kept him so damn confused and abused. She made him unhappy, and everything she did got him in trouble. River could rock, river could roll, oh. Many long years have come and gone since John F. Kennedy died. And I'm not sure what that man, he was downright crucified. But the same bad guys still telling lies, you know they keep us so damn confused and abused. They make us unhappy, and everything they do gets us in trouble. Well, the black raccoon by the light of the moon heard the music playing soft down low. Songs he'd sing made the night times ring, and the raccoon, he loved the show. And he went back and told his friends, you know those humans that live on the edge of the forest. They all had a party, and then they really played my kind of music. River could rock, river could roll, oh, river could carry us down to the sea. What a gypsy moth, there's a mighty high flyer sailing on an inland sea. Roy Axton's A Gypsy Moth.
Missouri farm back when the West was young. Two boys learned to rope and ride, be handy with a gun. War broke out between the states and they joined up with Cantrell. It was over in Clay County, Frank and Jesse Pine learned to kill. Keep on riding, 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 Frank and Jesse James. Keep on riding, 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 your names. Keep on riding, 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 Frank and Jesse James. Keep on riding, 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 Frank and Jesse James. addicts, they were on the losing side, and no amnesty was granted, and as outlaws they did ride. They rode against the railroads, they rode against the banks, they rode against the government. Never once did they ask for a word of land. Keep on riding, 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 riding again to see James. Keep on riding, 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 till they play your name. Keep on riding, 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 with the parries and the play. Keep on riding, 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 riding again to see James.
Settings of Gloucestershire poets to music. I know this is a Christmas song, but hey, what the hell? When mist lies thick on Egerton and every pore begins to freeze, from Muckleford to Nettlecombe, when hills are hung with sparkling trees, and then to Lourdes we must go, before the world is drowned in snow. So here, my dear, and there, my dear, the air is singing love tonight. Trudging home in winter light. When mists fall on Egerton and morning reddens sea and sky, from Vidie Cross to Powerstock, the flocks of silent starlings fly. And then as evening breathes farewell, take the rutted road to Bell. So up, my dear, and down, my dear, the house is bringing love tonight. And you, my dear, and you, my dear, are trudging home in winter bright.
stars shine clear on Egerton. Field and fog are hushed with sleep. From Underwood to Asker's Well, the lanterns burn for wandering sheep. And so, for us those lanterns burn, and one by one we shall return. So swing, my dear, and chime, my dear, the tower is ringing love tonight. Trudging home in winter bright. So here, my dear, and there, my dear, the air is singing love tonight. And you, my dear, and you, my dear, are trudging home in winter light.
One of my favourites. So, as I mentioned earlier on, my guest in the flesh would have been Odette Michel, but she is also here, and we are together at the farm at Rickmansworth doing some work. So, please would you welcome, for the first set, Odette Michel.
Good evening, my name's Odette Michel, and it's a pleasure to be back here at Nettlebed Folk Club. And I'm going to be performing a song that I wrote for my great-great-great-grandmother Mary, who moved over from Ireland to England, north of England, and swiftly fell pregnant and with my great-great-granddad. So I wrote this song and story all about her. This is called St. Helen's Morning.
To me.
let's get our positions right.
There we go.
Yep, okay, lovely. This is, I've loved this song for years and years. There are many, many versions of it, but the Head and Shoulders nicest one that I can recall is from directly from a man called Martin Wyndham Reed, well known to Nettlebedders, wonderful singer. Mm-hmm. I had a privilege to play on at least two of his albums, and just great guy, great singer. So this is very close to his version, and I've stolen his riff. That's definitely Martin's riff, so maybe one day you'll hear him do it. Shall we? This is called The Banks of Claudie. 1, 2, 3, 4. And again. As I walked out one morning, all in the month of May, down by a flowery garden, I carelessly did stray. I overheard a young maid in sorrow to complain, all for her absent lover who ploughs the rage in vain. I boldly stepped up to her, I put her in surprise. I know she did not know me, I be no in disguise. I says, my charming creature, my joy and heart's delight, how far do you mean to ramble this dark and dreary night?
I wake, I said to the Claudie banks, if you'll be pleased to show, take pity on a young maid who knows not where to go, and searching for a young man his foes he does defy, like a royal king of honour all on the walls of Tyrone. But it's 6 long weeks or better since Johnny left the shore, a crossing the wild ocean where plunging billows roar, a crossing the wild ocean for honour and for fame. But this I've heard, is ships been wrecked all on the coast of Spain.
And when she heard this dreadful news, she flew into despair. The wringing of her milk-white hands, a tearing of her hair.
Saying, "Since my John has left me, no man alive I'll take." But
through lonesome shades and valleys,
a wonderful is
they. And when he saw her loyalty no longer could he stand, he flew into her arms crying, "Betsy, I'm a bad man." Saying, "Betsy, I'm that young man, the cause of all your pain. But since we've met on Claudie banks, we'll never part again." and cloddy.
Indeed.
Yes, there are worse places to be.
Well, apparently not according to this song.
Yes, well, there you go.
Tragedy.
Tragedy. James and Danny Eaton found the ore was lying in the yellow creek. Built a glass furnace down there on the shore. And there they forged the cannonballs that helped the Union to win the war. In Youngstown, in Youngstown, my sweet Jenny, I'm sinking down. He kept them hotter than hell. He came home from town and weighed a scarf, a job to suit the devil well. Tacking iron and coke and limestone had my children made my pay. Smokestacks reaching up the arms of God to a beautiful sky of satan clay. In a young's town, in a young's town, my sweet Jenny, I'm singing down in Youngstown. Well, my daddy came on the high works. He came on from World War II. Damn, it's all scrap and rubble, he said. The big boy's dead. What Hitler he couldn't do. These mills, they built the tanks and bombs. They won this country's wars. Sent our boys to Korea and Vietnam, wondering what they were fighting for. From the modern Blue Hill Valley to the Mesabi Iron Range, through the coal mines of Appalachia, oh, the story is still the same. 700 tons of metal a day, you tell me something's changed. Well, once I made you rich enough to forget my name. In Youngstown, in Youngstown, I said, Jenny, I'm sinking down. Here in Youngstown. When I die, no one know part of heaven. Heaven would not suit me well. I pray that the devil comes and takes me down to the fiery furnaces of hell. In Youngstown, in Youngstown, in Youngstown, in Youngstown, in Youngstown. About Steve Knightley, full of Dartmoor villainy. People from another age, or people born in the wrong age. One cool to Tavistock Fair. Stolen sheep in the trailer and rain in the air. They felt the flat tire and earrings for the spare by the side of the A38. But the nuts on the wheel must have rusted in place, and I'm under the landy where's paying me place. With only an hour to get out of that place, cursing our bad luck and fate. For there's no transportation down under, no gals in the old county jail. At best in the morning we're fine with the warning, at worst in the evening we're back out on bail. In the distance we saw a blue flashing light, 2 feet and a loud voice came out of the night, asking if everything here was alright, and would we be soon on our way. Well, John said that he'd go and get help on the phone, and in the distance I'm hearing his soft urgent tones. Well, that copper, he wouldn't leave it alone. But instead of the AA, John dialed 999. He said, help, we're caught at the scene of a crime. A gas station, a robbery, a mile down the line. Come quickly, we're locked in the gents. Well, we heard the police radio burst into life. He took the call, slammed the door and sped into the night. We worked the wheel loose and we clamped it on tight. Through the first gate all the sheep went. But there's no transportation down under, no bells in the old county jail. At best in the morning we're fine with the warning, at worst in the evening we're back out on bail. So, country villains, if you set out to steal, keep your phones charged, always check your spare wheel. And if you get caught, use your wits, not your heels. Remember my uncle and me. For somewhere there's a copper who's just hopping mad, and some farmer is counting more sheep than he had. And where? In the middle of the moor, at the Warren House Inn, with our pints really glad we weren't born in 1803. But there's no transportation down under, no gallows in the old county jail. At best in the morning we're fine with a warning, at worst in the evening we're back out on bail. At worst in the evening we're back out on bail. First in the evening, we're back out on bail. Transported.
Well, the 13 question method is one to use. 13 question method is one to use. 13 question method is the one. If you wanna have some fun, well, the 13 question method is the one to use. Question number one, we've just begun. Question number two, what to do? Question number three, will you come out and dine and dance with me? Question number four, that's for sure. Question number five, I won't give you no jive. Question number six, I won't try no tricks. Question number seven, it's gonna be just like heaven. Question number eight, well, it's a date. Question number nine, where to dine? Question number 10, will we get in? Question number 11, it's gonna be just like heaven. Question number number 12 when we're alone. Well, the 13th question method is the one to use. The 13th question method is the one to use. The 13th question method is the one. If you wanna have some fun, well, the 13th question method is the one to use. Method is the one to use. 13 question method is the one. If you wanna have some fun, 13 question method is the one to use.
Thank you, Chuck.